7:40 now. Breaking news this morning. A water main break causing problems for 1 Cameron Park Street right now.
And KCR3's Brian Hick is out there now to tell us why it happened and then what they're doing to try to fix the problem. Brian?
Yeah, new meaning to breaking news here is this water pipe broke about 5 o'clock this morning. You can see the hole that crews have dug now to get down to it, although they didn't have to do a whole lot of digging because this high-pressure line moved a lot of the dirt of its own, sending water some 30 feet up into the air. We're told it's a 10-inch main coming down from a holding reservoir. High-pressure line ruptured early this morning. Why it broke at this point, they don't know. The focus right now is just getting it fixed. About 32 residents here in Cameron Park without water while they make this repair. But again, they say it's a very high-pressure line that simply ruptured. They think maybe under a surge, but sending that water up like a geyser into the sky. Fortunately, no major damage other than to the road here, which you're going to need an alternate route likely for most of the day because not only the water main, but the road itself has been severely damaged. With more on how to get around this, let's go to Krista Marshall in Traffic Pulse 3.
All right, Brian, luckily lots of surface streets in the area there to help folks get around it. So if you do have to make your way over to Cameron Park this morning, just head a little bit further south and you can pick up Hacienda, maybe an extra 2-3 minutes to get there. Or if you're closer to the north end side, Meter Road gets you around that activity.